For example, this is the website you want to create a shortcut on the desktop. You follow these steps. At the top right, click the three-dot icon.